first step to do is look at yourself in the mirror and say you're confident. I guess that confidence comes with
shaving,
being clean shaven and being well groomed.
Absolutely right. You get up in the morning, you have a clean shave, and you feel confident. And once you're confident, I think, you know, there are opportunities that are available, that happen. You grasp the opportunities that happen during the day, that you kind of grasp, and you just make the best out of it. So you feel confident, and opportunities come by your way, somehow strangely. I think people who shave strangely have a very, very confident appeal to themselves, you know, and there's a certain amount of lethargy or certain amount of kind of lackluster behavior coming from people who don't tend to be, you know, tend to be groomed probably, you know. So even I noticed in my office when I had employees who were, you know, who were clean shaven and who looked confident and fresh, I think they came across far more efficient and hardworking to me just because of their appearance and just because of the fact that they were like clean shaven and looking confident.
Rahul, you've been you are an icon in sports, as Arbaaz is an icon from showbiz now. And then you're also Gillette India brand ambassador. Now tell me, as a sports person, what is your take on the confidence that comes from grooming yourself?
I think just, you know, personally for me, being clean shaven just makes you feel good. It just makes you feel really good in the morning when you shave with your, you know, Gillette sort of shaver, you shave with the Gillette foam. You just feel good about yourself, you feel good about your body, I guess you feel good about your face. So you approach the day and you approach the challenges of the day, I think, with a renewed level of confidence.
With a tool like the Gillette Mark III Turbo, it's very, very easy. It takes hardly a couple of minutes, so it's definitely not hard work there.
It's a phenomenal shaving system, and that's the beauty of Gillette. I think, you know, they're always innovating, always coming up with new products. So the Gillette Mark III Turbo is a sensational product. It's a product that I've used, and I think that's one of the things about endorsing Gillette or being a brand ambassador for Gillette. It's a product that you actually use every single day.
Very important question, will you shave?
Yes.
So
yes.
Now tell me, how does that make a difference to you when a man is clean shaven?
There are so many times that we are not expecting anything, and we're just probably standing on the roadside, or we're boarding a flight or anything, and we bump into someone, and then we feel that, oh my God, I'm not looking the best today. So I think, why not look your best every day? Why not be prepared and look confident every day? I think I personally prefer men being clean shaven. I think, first of all, that lazy stubble kind of feels like you've not probably taken a shower today. And I think the moment a man is clean shaven, you know, he's feeling good about himself, and that shows in the confidence. So that feel-good factor for everyone is very important. Confidence is the best accessory anyone can wear. I think it just makes your day. So for me, personally, I'm here to advocate the clean-shaven look for men. My father's always been clean-shaven. I think even one day when he doesn't shave, it's that showing like he's not taken a shower. So, I just prefer, I'm in that 75% category of women who prefer men being clean-shaven.
काफ़ी सालों से मैंने कई इवेंट्स किए जिलेट के साथ, और मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है कि वर्ल्ड क्लास ब्रांड है. इनकी शेविंग टेक्नोलॉजी बहुत ही हाई एंड है, वेरी इनोवेटिव इन देयर, पाइनियर्स हैं अपने फील्ड के. एंड मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है इनके साथ एसोसिएट होना. इनकी टीम बड़ी अच्छी है. एंड आज का जो इवेंट था वो एक मैक 3 रेजर, जो टर्बो रेजर है जो इन्होंने इंट्रोड्यूस किया है, उसके ऊपर है, जो एक बहुत शानदार रेज़र है. उसके बहुत अच्छे अच्छे फीचर्स हैं, जो एक बहुत ही क्लोज और क्लीन शेव देता है.
ऑल द मेन इन माई फैमिली यूज जिलेट. इट्स द वर्ल्ड लीडर इन टर्म्स ऑफ शेविंग टेक्नोलॉजी एंड इनोवेशन. सो इट्स रियली अ ग्रेट फीलिंग टू बी एसोसिएटेड विद अ ब्रांड दैट्स बीन देयर फॉर सो लॉन्ग. इट डजंट टेल यू दैट यू नो यू यूज जिलेट एंड देयर गोना बी 10 गर्ल्स बाउंसिंग ऑन यू एंड यू विल गेट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी लाइक दिस. बट इट जस्ट टेल्स यू टू बी प्रिपेयर्ड for any opportunity that comes your way. It just believes in a confident, hard-working man.
एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई बिलीव इन.
ऐसी ही कई इंटरेस्टिंग बातों के लिए सब्सक्राइब कीजिए बॉलीवुड वाला को. डू शेयर योर फीडबैक्स, कमेंट ऑन आवर स्टोरीज एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक द स्टोरीज.